There's also going to be some pretty good breezes associated with some of this rain during the evening hours. Some gusts that probably go over 20 miles an hour. If you missed it, Sam Ryan was in Philly. By the way, that rain is coming right up I-95 toward the city. So Philly again, leading into tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.